W Network has released a sneak peek for Outlander Season 4, Episode 11. It's time for Brianna to learn why she needs to marry soon and a secret about her grandmother. The Outlander Season 4, Episode 11 sneak peek is here thanks to W Network. We all know that Jocasta is going to push for Brianna to marry, but why? Does she not believe that Brianna and Roger really are married? And what's this secret about Ellen Fraser? This week's promo made it clear that Brianna would find out someone wanted to marry her. Jocasta has a few reasons to encourage Brianna to do this, but one of those is for Brianna's name and that of her unborn baby. Jocasta isn't one to beat around the bush when it comes to her opinions, but she does know how to skirt around a few issues. Brianna's pregnancy isn't one that she will skirt around. She wants to make sure the Fraser name remains untainted, and that means getting Brianna married quickly. Of course, Brianna doesn't want to. In Brianna's eyes, she's already promised to Roger. We don't get to find out in the sneak peek whether Jocasta believes Roger and Bri are married, but it's easy to get the idea that she doesn't feel it, and others won't accept it. So, that means finding someone suitable. More importantly, the sneak peek includes a secret about Ellen Fraser. Brianna wants to marry for love, and while Ellen managed that, she did have to elope. We know that already, right? Well, check out the sneak peek for something the show hasn't mentioned before. W Network is the Canadian network that airs the new episodes of Outlander Season 4. Those in the United States can still catch it on Stars. What do you think of the Outlander Season 4, Episode 11 sneak peek? Would you marry if you were in Brianna's position? Share your thoughts in the comments below.